you and said, hey, Gramps, because, like, you're not always here to play ping pong with me, I was thinking maybe we could make a ping pong backboard. So next day, we went to Home Depot, got some wood. A couple days later, or today, we built this. It's got a bunch of screws and bolts to the back. There's a support, and this is a piece of extra plywood, perfect size. Here's a example.
That's awesome. Just awesome.